a veteran is someone who served just for one day, and the Ministry of Defence will give a veteran's badge to someone who served one day. Stoll's interpretation is to make sure that they prioritise those with the greatest need, who have limited resource, so we will only provide accommodation to those ex-service personnel who have completed their basic training. So for most serving personnel that's 6 months, but it could be longer for more specialist roles.